soon as I named her name, if you ever lived in Pontiac for any extended period of time, this woman is an absolute legend. This woman took a lot of kids, including myself, who was going through a lot of hard times as a child. Help give me something to focus on, lock in, to pull me off the streets so I was able to go ahead and further my dreams and take my educational debts out of Pontiac and bring it back to Pontiac to go ahead and expand my gift. This lady is a woman who's an absolute Pontiac treasure. I'm talking about, first of all, the family. We're the family of Miss Marilyn Childers. This scholarship is named on behalf of Miss Marilyn Childers, and her family is right there. Please stand up and be recognized. For everything she ever gave to us, now we're going to be able to give back too. Ken, I appreciate, thank you for sharing your mother with me for all those years. Thank you. This young lady is a treasure at Pontiac High School. We are talking about Miss Dejana Smith. Dejana will be receiving the official title as the Marilyn Childers Academic Excellence Scholarship. Right, there you go.